victory, for making it possible, for letting in the path, for those that God is going to win this season, for those that won in the past. Come on, say thank you, Jesus. Father, thank you, Lord, because in our thanksgiving, there is you shall glorify us. In our thanksgiving, you will multiply us. In our thanksgiving, we shall be great. Come on, say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, what God has done. He messed in the past, for what is going to do this season, for my people are going to be empowered. Come on, say thank you, Lord. Thank you for provision. Thank you for this tent. Thank you for the money that is going to bring. Come on, say that I can't feel you. Come on, say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
We want to say thank you. We want to say thank you. We want to say thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. And all of them shall proceed thanksgiving. And the first of them that live Mary, and I will multiply them. We want God to multiply us. That's why we are saying thank you, Jesus. Yeah. We are grateful, Holy Spirit. Yeah. We are grateful, oh God, for a time like this. We are grateful, Jesus. We thank you for the vision here. We thank you, Lord, for those running with the vision here, oh God. Thank you for souls that are going to save this season. Thank you for this revival, oh God. For the message in the park, oh God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, pray.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I want to get a powerful amen. In Jesus' mighty name, pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are going to pray for prayer of forgiveness right now. Psalm 66 verse 18 says, if I regard iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. If the Lord, we want God to hear us this season. So, Father, if there's any iniquity, any anger, any bitterness, any snobbery, anything that could cause injury or prayer to be answered, let us go to God this night. So that I say, Father, we beg for forgiveness. We ask for forgiveness. Come on, let us tell the Lord whatsoever we must have done, that God can hear us, oh God. His hand is not shut to receive us. Neither is this earth there, oh God. But our sin has made us fly away from God. But we want God to hear us this season. Come on, say, Jesus, we are sorry. We are humbly sorry. We confess our sins before you, oh God. Whatever, no challenge attitude, not be disobedience, oh God, anger, bitterness, strife. Father, we are so sorry, oh God. Backstabbing, Father, whatever we might have done that we know is wrong. Father, forgive us, oh God. Forgive us, Holy Spirit. We are so sorry. We are so sorry, God. Forgive us, Holy Spirit. We are sorry. Forgive us, oh God, from every iniquity, oh God, every unrighteousness. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are sorry. We confess our sins before you. We confess our sins before you. In the name of Jesus. 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 Forgive us, oh God, every strong reason of the devil that we want to make us and prayer not to be answered. We bind every strong reason of the devil that is having against us. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray for forgiveness. We ask for forgiveness. In the name of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus cleanse us from every unrighteousness. The blood of Jesus. Cleanse us from every unrighteousness. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The book of Revelation 12 verse 11 says, and they overcame the devil by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they loved not their life unto death. We begin to plead the blood of Jesus now. Listen, the blood of Jesus is powerful. The only thing, two things the devil is not afraid of, is afraid of the blood of Jesus and is afraid of our testimony. So we are going to plead the blood of Jesus upon our spirit, soul, and body, upon those souls that are coming, and the blood was against principalities and powers, principalities in high places. The blood was against witches and wizards. I'm never afraid of power of darkness. The blood was against voodoo. The blood was against psychic and marine spirits. Every power of that, every prince of Nottingham, Nottingham and Nottinghamshire, every prince of Godwin Boulevard, every power, fighting spirit, the atmosphere, we want to bind them by the blood of Jesus. But before that, let us plead the blood of Jesus upon our spirit, upon our soul, upon our mind, upon our children, of everything that concerns us. Let the blood of Jesus begin to plead the blood of Jesus right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, we plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus upon our mind, upon our spirit, upon our soul, upon our spirit, upon our mind, upon everything that pertains to us. We plead the blood. Can I hear you pray, please? Can I hear you pray? Pray, pleading the blood of Jesus. Plead the blood of Jesus. Begin to plead the blood. Plead the blood of God upon this land, upon this field, upon all the chairs. He's uprooted in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, pray.
Amen.
Let our amen be born again. In Jesus' mighty name, pray.
Amen.
Chapter 8, verse 9. I'd like to pray with this particular Bible verse. Isaiah chapter 8, verses 9 to 10. Hallelujah. Say, listen, as you say to yourself, all you people, they know they don't say they will not gather. Which is they will gather. But when they gather, this is what's going to happen to them. Let me tell you, Satan is not happy with what is happening here. Power of darkness, they are not happy with what is happening here. They want to try as much as possible to distract people away from the light. But the Bible says, the light shines on the darkness, and darkness comprehends it not. We are the light, and we are shining, and we cannot be dimmed in the name of Jesus. Shall be broken in pieces. Let them go to their meeting. They will be broken in pieces because they will begin to fight each other. That common will scatter. And I'm not afraid of them. I am not, that is why I am so bold to stand to preach the gospel. Because before I go to preach, I know I have dealt with them in the spirit. Before I go out to preach the gospel. That is why they will say, some cannot withstand me because the Lord has sent me to not here to preach the gospel. Hallelujah. Conspire against this meeting. Listen, it shall come to naught. Speak the word, it shall not stand. Why? Because God is with us.
Amen.
Because God is with us. Isaiah chapter 8, verses 9 and 10 is a solid place to stand and pray against power of darkness. The Bible did not say you will not gather. They will gather. But they will be broken. You don't just move to a city and just relax mighty